the urgent and necessary decarbonization of the economy needs to start right now.
We have practically limitless sources of renewable energy. So why import when we can develop our indigenous resources?
We will need the collaboration of government, private sectors, and also financing institutions.
The governments of Southeast Asia need to incentivize investment into renewable energy.
Green finance will help us to sustain our environment and shift our economy to a cleaner way.